let's look at Angela Ray right here. Now, we know that she's not a black female. Just looking at her hair. Her hair is flat. We know it's flat because it bounces light off of it. Flat surfaces bounce light off of it. That's why African textured hair is not shiny. And she's outside the color spectrum. So I don't see how she would see herself as a black female. Who in the chat believes this woman is a black female? So Sophia Stevens says, I don't understand the term person of color. All races have color in them. I don't understand why we, and why do we, as African Americans, as African people, subscribe or even play along with that game. White people have color. Some would say they have a pink color. So I agree, Sophia. I don't understand why people play that game. J-Dub 500 says, people that have met Rye don't like her personality. I believe her mother is white. So how the hell is she saying that she's black then? Sophia Stevie says, sickening, those MGM, multi-generational, multiracials have nowhere to go in our identifying, identity thefts, yes. This is what I've been saying for so long, is that these people, their intention is to create a new race called African American. It doesn't make any sense. It just logically doesn't make any sense. But these people have been, they're caught up in abstractions, and they're trying to explain their existence. And as I've said before, they're utilizing as surrogates, as people that are putting batteries in their backs, self-loathing black people. And, you know, black people that have subscribed to the white beauty aesthetic.